What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I will be showing you how to turn off auto brightness on your iPhone or any other iOS device in iOS 12. With the redesign or new version of iOS, the iOS 12, Apple moved the auto brightness setting and turned it on as default. It used to be in the display settings, but now they moved it, so it's a little bit harder to find. But today I will show you how to easily turn off auto brightness feature on your iPhone in iOS 12. What you want to do is go into settings, go down into general. In general, find display accommodations, and in display accommodations, simply turn off auto brightness. And you can simply do that by just clicking on the toggle button, and once the toggle button is turned to the gray position, you have successfully turned off auto brightness. When you turn off auto brightness, the display will not adapt to the current lighting situations, which means that you will manually have to set your brightness, but that is also a good thing since you will save a lot more battery life. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did and if this video did help you out, please do me a favor and drop this video a like rating. If you have any video requests, please do me a favor and drop them in the description in the comment section down below so I can help you out. And of course, I'll see you all next time.